Hi friends, today I am going to discuss about BIRADS system, which means breast imaging reporting and data system. This is used to suggest the next investigation based on a mammographic finding of a female. Breast imaging reporting and data system is used to suggest the next pathological examination to be done in a patient who has undergone a mammographic. Based on mammographic findings, we suggest some more investigations to the patient. Coming to mammography, mammography is basically a low voltage and a high amperage X-ray. It is 4 times more powerful than X-ray. The radiations is 4 times more powerful than X-ray. Mammographic rays are 4 times more powerful than X-rays. Coming to BIRADS, it is scored between 0 to 6. BIRADS score is between 0 to 6. Coming to the score 0, score 0 means, coming to score 0, it means inconclusive or incomplete assessment. That means there will be a difficulty between assessing the correct thing. Hence, when the mammographic assessment is inconclusive, we have to do MRI. Coming to score 1, it is negative mammogram, that is a completely normal breast, and in score 2 means benign. In both these two conditions, we advise them to continue the follow-up. Coming to score 3, there will be a probably benign lesions may present in mammographic finding. In these patients, we suggest a short interval follow-up, that is a 6-monthly mammogram. In score 1, we advise continue follow-up. In score 2, we recommend follow-up. In score 3, 6-monthly mammogram will be advised to the patient. Coming to score 4, there will be a light suspicion of malignancy. In this suspicion of malignancy, biopsy is a must. Even a slightest of the suspicion, you have to go to TrueCut biopsy, which is the investigation of choice. Coming to score 5, there will be a highly suggestive of malignancy. The mammographic findings will be more suggestive of malignancy, and we have to treat the patient completely. We have to take the appropriate action. Full treatment is to be done to this patient. Biopsy based on these findings, mastectomy or excisional biopsy, radical mastectomy, modified radical mastectomy, and also if needed, adjuvant therapies like chemotherapy, radiotherapy, hormonal therapy, etc. Coming to score 6, it is an already proven malignancy. That is, biopsy is already done. Already non-biopsy proved malignancy comes under score 6. For this patient, we have to treat them completely. Thank you for watching, and please like, comment, and share my videos. And please subscribe to my channel. Thank you. Have a nice day.